Okay, today is your tutorial on how to stand up on your unicorn without getting wet. Ching! First, insert unicorn onto the waters, right? Secondly, you want to get on your unicorn, right? You're going to do so very elegantly, like this. Okay, awesome. Then, you're going to do... You get 1 foot stable in this bad boy right here, okay? Then, you're gonna... Oh, yeah! That doesn't even count. That doesn't count as wetness. Wetness obtained by somebody else's cannonball is not equal to feet, okay? You're gonna then bring your second foot right over here, as so. Whoa, okay. This is actually the first time I did this.
Wow.
Okay, sometimes you'll be tested by life. It's gonna throw you little ripples. You gotta get down, go with the flow, okay? Then you can get right back up, okay? You can do that. You can just get right back up, okay? You can breathe deep. You can say, fuck yeah.